chat takes on Eddie de Guerrero. Viva la raza. Extreme Rules match. Here we go. See how good this guy is.
Not the type of match for people with a weak constitution to participate in or to witness. Are you sure you're going to be all right for this one, Saxton?
I'm okay for now. I'll avert my eyes when things get ugly.
Oh, ooh, what a knee lift.
No.
And that prevents Eddie's attack. Hooked up.
EDT.
Thank you.
Showing them what superiority really looks like. Boom, DDT.
Sheesh.
This is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. And what a maneuver we just saw there. Connecting on a DDT.
Ooh, amazing agility.
Acrobatics like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and strength. Oh, God. Hits him with the counter. No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Hey,
get
how you doing?
Get off your high horse, Cole. And no he goes for the cover.
Wait a second. Debatable decision.
Sheesh! Ooh, beautiful head to this.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Thank you!
Tossed by the neck.
Slips out of the way.
Inelegant exit, whee, but if it works, it works.
Yes. Thank you!
Okay, stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
Boom, a forearm smash.
Nope.
Into the arm track. Quick reversal.
Guerrero was ready there. Yikes, that'll need a leg jump or knock you out. He's looking a little off balance.
I thank you!
Yeah, he expected extreme pain in an Extreme Rules match. Oh, fell into the table.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
Damn it.
Fighting back to the counter. Kick to the midsection prevents the attack.
Damn it.
Oh, the reversal by Eddie Guerrero.
Oh, my God.
The eye poke.
Just how desperate do you have to be? Why not a fair fight, huh?
The eye poke. I love it. Okay, that was just scuffed. What the fuck?
Tossed into the corner. Back elbow completely cuts them off. Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own. Look out, this is gonna be bad!
Oh no!
Oh, no.
Oh shit!
It's over. Can he
score
the
pin?
Maybe.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Getting the shoulder up before two.
The eye poke.
The end is not near.
All's fair in love and war, gentlemen. I saw nothing but effective offense. Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's got to hurt.
Cranky crank.
Cranking the head. Turn the heat up on Guerrero. Part of the
challenge. Love that head scissors.
Rules match, Cole. Hooked up. Fisherman suplex.
Ooh.
gets countered.
I poke delay is so fucking funny. Sheesh! Test you. Let's test you. There we go. There we go. After this match has already gone for so long. And thank you!
Giving you all another chance to simply take it all in. Working on the leg. Guerrero's falling victim to the onrush right now. Now, Latino Heat has got to invent a new bag of tricks here.
Free amigos. There it is.
He's a projectile now.
Rock splash to the outside? Okay, fair play.
Look out. And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of. Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Guys, they're getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well.
Sheesh!
Oh, looks like it's time for a little demolition. A non-stop assault from Guerrero here. A swift rhythm of offense here from Guerrero. Sledgehammer right to the gut.
To the outside. To the outside.
No! Oh, just completely off target there. Brass decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental. Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder. Throwing down the proverbial gauntlet. Where is this gonna go next?
I'll let you in. I'll give you a second to walk if that's what you want.
Into the ring now.
Left hand right to the gut.
He manages to escape it. He deflects it.
How you doing, Eddie? You doing good there, Eddie?
Sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Clearly waiting for that.
Oh my!
A beautiful takedown for the victory. Shoulder shoots up before two. He's able to sidestep there. Boom! Got it.
Like that sledgehammer can cover.
Scoopies!
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Big knee to the midsection. Oh, no, he could be caught here, Bats.
Shoo! You can beaver that. Thank you! Get out of here!